We put our heart and souls into Alibi. It's our home.
Lisa Monet Zarza is the owner of Lakeville Staple, Alibi Drinkery.
I've been in the industry for almost 30 years, and this was always my dream, was to own my own business and own my own restaurant.
Zarza is one of at least 150 restaurant owners coming together to reopen for indoor dining today, nearly 4 weeks after Governor Tim Walz announced new statewide COVID-19 restrictions.
We had kind of made a decision that we were gonna open. And when you started making that known, you start realizing that you're not alone.
The Reopen Minnesota Coalition says most businesses that reopened today received an overwhelming show of support. The group saying in part, it is so greatly inspiring and life-giving to these dear people that they are not alone. Zarza, who had to temporarily lay off 45 employees, says today's announcement by Governor Tim Walz to continue the pause on indoor dining is disappointing.
And people held out hope that he wasn't going to do this to us again. And he did.
Hospitality Minnesota also issued a statement to today's news by Governor Walz saying in part, today's plea to the governor is to reconsider his decision to extend the closure. The tide is turning as we have witnessed all week as more and more businesses are willing out of desperation to risk fines and penalties to save their livelihoods.
It's our staff's home. We're a big family. And to have that taken away for something that you don't understand why, because we understand that COVID is real. And we understand that people are dying from COVID, but it goes so much more beyond that.
While Zarza says she understands the consequences that may come from reopening her doors, she's planning to continue allowing customers inside for indoor dining. In Lakeville, Charmaine Nero, Care 11 News.